Shikellamy High School decided to let 500 people into their stadium for Friday night's football game against Jersey Shore, despite the recommendation of only allowing 250 in.
Jersey Shore.